reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and yearning, they burn for the cup. They get to a new look and muscleful land. Fuel burn fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour to the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed to the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The only end is empty, except for one man still driving and starting as fast as he can. The sun is gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone with a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. The wine, he's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowels in an earthquake of doubt and remorse. A sailor impaired with much of drunk force. In his mind, he's still